It all starts with a gum base, the stuff that makes gum chewy. Traditionally, the base came from tree resin. Today, it's synthetic, made of plastics and rubbers. They pour the gum base into a mixer. Then add color and flavoring. As it begins mixing, they pour in glucose syrup, a sweetener. Because it's liquid, it helps keep the gum base soft. Next, they add dextrose, a powdered sweetener. They blend the ingredients for about 20 minutes. The stirring action builds up heat, which melts everything together.